Seattle City Councilmember Lisa Herbold has just announced she will not be running for re-election next year. The District 1 representative said in her weekly newsletter, in part, quote, "I feel like it's time to do my part to create an open seat election in District 1. I believe that an open seat can better drive turnout and deliver District 1 to another progressive. This will leave 7 of the 9 seats up for grabs."